On Medical Mondays, we separate fact from fiction when it comes to sports concussions.
The word concussion literally translates from Latin to English to mean to shake violently. Think about your brain as like an egg yolk inside an eggshell. When the eggshell moves, the yolk is going to move inside the shell. And that movement of the brain inside the skull is actually what produces the concussion. You don't need to lose consciousness to have this injury. You don't even need to be hit in the head to have this injury. We're actually finding there to be different types of concussions. Cognitive is one, vestibular is another, and the brain's ability to interpret movement and motion. Ocular, or your ability to move your eyes. Migraine, neck problems, anxiety and mood. Our assessment process is we're gonna look at cognition, we're gonna look at vestibular functioning, ocular functioning, symptoms, and we're also gonna look at how the patient responds to exertion. When you put that information together, we can come up with diagnosis, prognosis, and really have a much better understanding of how severe the injury is and how long it's going to take to recover.
Concussion experts customize each patient's treatment based on symptoms, sport, and goals, and design an active recovery program.
We have different physical therapies that we've developed to help get patients back to play. We have exertional therapists, that's all they do is teach patients how to move after concussion, move dynamically, because that's where the injury really breaks down.
UPMC Sports Medicine Concussion Program is the largest, most comprehensive concussion treatment program in the country.
I can't tell you how important it is that a patient is evaluated in a comprehensive, knowledgeable, prescriptive way, at a specialty clinic that does this every day. One of the main reasons we're successful here at UPMC with our concussion program is our multidisciplinary care. We have 35 faculty and staff that are all working together that communicate to one another, and that's how we can get athletes treated effectively and get them back to play safely.
To learn more about sports concussions, visit our HealthBeat blog at upmc.com/healthbeat.